I always talk about like British desserts, you know, like trifles and messes and, you know, all these and puddings, which are really for me that the best desserts in the world are British desserts. I have to say I prefer them to Middle Eastern desserts.
Yeah, because Middle Eastern desserts are like drenched in sugar syrup.
They're just drenched and it's always overdone with the spice, etc. And British desserts are really, really good. Even and they're so much more relaxed than French desserts.